My name is Sandy Springer. I've been a teacher for 14 years. I have a bachelor's degree in elementary education and a master's degree in English as a second language. I've taught just about every grade from first grade all the way through adults. Today I'm going to talk to you about how to use song lyrics when teaching reading. One thing that you could do is take a song and have the students read them and discuss what they think the meaning is. Oftentimes, the way a song sounds is not necessarily what they're trying to say. So it's a good analytical skill, a good critical thinking skill for students to try to decipher what it is that the person writing the song is actually trying to say. So I would take different songs and have students pair up and have them sit and discuss what they think those words mean.